We're now at the top of the 33 meter tall tank that contains the accelerator.
Let's go inside.
The beam comes from the negative ion source up above us and is accelerated down through the pipe in the center here to the terminal, which is below us. We're now at the terminal halfway down the tank, which is the highest voltage point in the accelerator at 15.5 million volts. That's the equivalent of 1 million car batteries stacked end to end. Now that voltage is created by these chains here, these three sets of chains, which are like giant Van de Graaff generators spinning around to create that 15.5 million volts. Now in air, that kind of voltage would create huge sparks, like big lightning bolts between the terminal and the walls of the tank. So when we're running experiments, we fill this whole space with 22 tons of sulfur hexafluoride gas, which is insulating, so prevents those sparks being formed. Now when the negative beam comes down, it hits a carbon foil just up here, which strips the electrons off, makes it positively charged, so it's repelled from the terminal here, down towards the bottom of the tank and into the rooms where we conduct our experiments.